Gita Chowpatty this year in Mumbai. The Gita Chowpatty that the thousands of Pagani tribal emotions all at the Anand Chaturdashi Divas, the last divas every year. But this time, due to the coronavirus pandemic situation, it is a complete different scenario. Let me just ask my video journalist to pan and show what the scene is like. This is the Gita Chowpatty beach. Ensuring that a very, very limited number of people go inside. As opposed to the usual years and scenario, where we see big Ganesh idols, Sarvajanik Ganesh idols, Lal Bagh Saraja, Ganesh Gallika, bringing their idols here for emotion, this is not going to be the scene anymore. Many Sarvajanik Ganesh idols have decided that they will immerse the idols within their own pandals itself. If I can show you a bit more, you can see there are limited people also in the room. As opposed to the usual hustle bustle that is seen in an Anand Chaturthi Divas, Ganesh idol emotion is a celebratory and a very festive occasion in the world of Mumbai. The people dream of the Ganesh idols to dance along and there is more music and the kind of culture that is seen. But as opposed to the immediate scenario, we can see that hardly 3 to 4 people accompany the Lord Ganesha. Even inside the beach, when we go, only supposed to be 3 laps. Pandals ensure that they have loud processions and they have a very huge celebratory event. But as opposed to this, during the coronavirus pandemic, rules have been set in. Many big idols and pandals have decided that they will be immersing Lord Ganesha's idols at their own level itself and would not be breaking the rules or flouting social distancing norms in any kind. And which is why we've seen such a way of fashion at Gita Chowpatty itself. Other places where there are lesser crowd being seen are also definitely, as you must be knowing, it's the Dadar Chowpatty and Jugu Chowpatty on the other side. With video journalist Rohit, this is Neha from Lucknow.